Alan Shearer has hit out at claims by Jermaine Jenas that playing for Newcastle harmed his England career. Jenas spent 3 years at St. James Park, where he was crowned the PFA Young Player of the Year in 2003 and was part of the side that spent a season in the Champions League. The former midfielder was capped 21 times at international level but concedes he failed to achieve what he wanted to. Attributing some of that to his days at Newcastle, Jenas made the claim on BT Sports Premier League Tonight show on Saturday, prompting former teammate and Geordie legend Shearer to tweet an ironic apology. He wrote, "On behalf of me and my teammates at the time, we apologize to Jermaine Jenas for not being up to your level when you return from England games." Jenas left Newcastle for Tottenham in 2005, where he won one solitary League Cup medal in 2008 before officially announcing his retirement in 2016 after an injury-ravaged few seasons. He said on the show, "Don't get me wrong, I'm not bitter about it. I do live with some regrets. I didn't achieve what I set out to achieve in the game, which never sits well with you as a professional. I didn't achieve what I set out to achieve. I don't blame anybody. I look at myself, I do live with regrets." An open and brutally honest at JJENAS8 discusses his career. PL Tonight picked on twitter.com/HVPV4KYRQO. "There were issues I had to deal with regards to injuries and so on. I ran into one of the most elite midfield generations of English history. I was coming through as a 19-year-old. Sven Goran Eriksson really liked me, but Frank Lampard had got himself back into the equation and we were battling it out at this point. He had Jose Mourinho at the helm, was pushing for Champions League, and I was at Newcastle where Bobby Robson had just left and it was going the other way. But what it always boils down to is yourself. There were moments during my career where I didn't do enough to get to the heights." He believes Newcastle's standards failed to replicate England's, where he believes he was able to reach a higher level. "I felt when I was with England, you could feel the winners in the dressing room. We never performed really well as a team. Too many individuals and not enough of us together. But I felt when I came back from England my levels went up and I could feel them almost dwindle as the weeks went on. Training with England was at such an intense level and everyone wants to be in the team. I'd come back to Newcastle and I'd be up here, miles ahead of everybody, and then literally because the demand wasn't as high at Newcastle as it was with England, my standards just dropped and dropped gradually throughout the weeks. I don't blame anybody for what happened. I look at myself. I've always been accepting of the way that it went. I do live with regrets because I didn't achieve what I wanted to achieve in the game. But you can talk about as many people as you want. The bottom line is yourself, and somewhere along the way I didn't do enough.